welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm here again with another video. On today's video, I will be sharing with you teaching you the YouTube license. So YouTube has two licenses. If you want to upload your video, they will ask you for two licenses to choose. So they have standard YouTube license and they have Creative Common YouTube license. So I will explain the two for you guys today. So we'll start with standard YouTube license. Standard YouTube license means when you upload your video and you put standard YouTube license, it means nobody, you did not give permission to anybody to use your video. So anybody that use that video to have, the person will have copyright strike. So this is standard YouTube license. So if you want to, if you don't want anybody to use your video, to reuse your video, you just put standard YouTube license. So if anybody use it without your permission, that person will have copyright strike or that video will be taken down. So that is standard YouTube license for you. So you upload that video under YouTube. So it's YouTube that is managing that video for you. So if anybody use that video without your consent, without your permission, the person will have a copyright strike. And if you wish that video to be taken down, that video will be taken down. So that is the explanation for common, for YouTube standard license. So the other one is common creative license. That one, creative license, that one, it means when you upload your video, you give permission to anybody to use it. So anybody can use your video without any copyright strike, without any copyright claim, and the person can monetize that video. So that video will be monetized because you've given the permission to that person, to anybody to use it already. Anybody can share it, anybody can reuse it, anybody can re-upload it because you've given the go ahead. So it's a free of charge. So that's why you see some people, they will reuse other people's content because the person has given permission to that person, to everybody, to that person, to anybody to use it. So it's free. So you are free to use it. That is common creative license. So those are the two licenses that YouTube have: standard YouTube license and creative common license. So I've explained it for you. So if when you are uploading your videos, up to you to choose anyone. If you want people to reuse your content, you put standard creative common license. But if you don't want anybody to reuse your content, you put standard YouTube license. So it's up to you to choose anyone you want to choose. So anyone that use standard YouTube license, the person will have a copyright strike or copyright claim because you did not give permission to that person to use it. And anybody that use a creative common license, meaning you've given that person permission to use it. So anybody is free to use it and anybody is free to re-upload it, and the video will be monetized. So because you've given permission to people to use it already. So and those settings is found in advanced settings. So if you want to know, you go to advanced setting, you see it there. And if you don't know before, you can just go and change it to what you like, to standard or creative common. It depends on you. So those are the things, the explanation for the two licenses that YouTube have. So today I decided to come and do the explanation for you. Even me, I really don't understand before, or till I really get to understand it. And I know there are so many people out there that really don't really know the explanation. So I decided to do the video for anybody that don't know. So you've known now. So if you find this video helpful, then subscribe, like, and share this video. And on this video, I post 3 times every week about the things about YouTube, how to search things. So if you don't want to miss any of my video, subscribe, like, and turn up post notification. And I will see you again on my next video. Thanks for watching.